Friends, and welcome back to another lesson on Keharwa Thekas. In this series, we are learning 20 basic Keharwa Thekas or rhythmic grooves in their very basic form with very minimal modulation or fillers and other tricks that people employ. So we are also not looking at fillers or tihais and uthans and so on, just simply the very basic theka in its pure form. In each lesson, we are learning one theka. So this theka is closely related to a previous theka we learnt, which went dha din nage tit dha tin nake tit dha din nage tit dha tin nake tit. So in this case, we'll change it a little bit. So the first half becomes dha din, that remains the same. Then dha ge din, this is a change now. So we have tin dha ge din once again. Dha din dha ge din. This is the first half. The second half, dha ge din na na te. So dha ge din na na te. So dha ge has to be played with alternating fingers. Din is emphasized, and lastly we have na na te. Again, play the te in the Dilli style. So once again to recap, first half dha din. Those are the first two intervals. Third and fourth are dha ge din. Now here you will have to alternate the fingers on the baya. So dha ge is third interval, din is the fourth interval. So the first half is dha din dha ge din. Second half dha ge din. So again alternating baya fingers, din is emphasized, and then na na pe. So the second half is dha ge din na na te. So we have dha din dha ge din dha ge din na na te. Dha din dha ge din dha ge din na na te. Dha din dha ge din dha ge din na na te. Dha din dha ge din dha ge din na na te. Dha din dha ge din dha ge din na na te. Let's hear this with Lehra at 108 beats per minute. One, two, three. Dha din dhage din dhage tin na na te. Dha din dhage din dhage tin na na te. Dha din dhage din dhage tin. Dha din. Dha din dhage din dhage tin na na tit. Dha din dhage din dhage tin na na tit.
Dha din dhage din dhage tin na na te.
that concludes another lesson in Keharwa Thekas. I hope you enjoyed this one. Each lesson will have only one theka in its very simple raw form. So I hope you are enjoying this series, and I hope to see you in the next one.